International Nurses Week this week. If you're wondering why I'm dressed in such a African, Nigerian, Yoruba mother way, it's just because today I have a lot of assignments to do. Like, I'm even carrying my laptop to chapel with me while I go for chapel service. And after chapel service, I just stay back in a class. And I have an assignment due today. I have another one due tomorrow. And I just have to get them done and finish it. So I had to wear something comfortable. I have to wear something comfortable so that I can sit well. You know, if I should dress smart now and I wear heels and wear one bodycon dress, I might not be comfortable throughout the day. So that's why I'm dressed like this. So happy International Nurses Week. And yeah, I'm going to be seeing you in the next clip.
Show for the video.
Okay, so one day I was asking my name. I wanted to come to me, so I was waiting. I'm not like, oh, when I damn.
The thing is, I have assignments. Well, I already said that before. I have assignments to do. This is my fit for today, and I'm on my way to class to begin my assignments. I had to be carrying Sesame's laptop because she forgot her bag in the cafeteria when we went to eat. And yes, she's arriving finally.
All words must be pronounced using British term.
I'm doing it the Olekun style, and I'm even wearing heels today. Heels that I did not wear on Sunday. Yes, so today is game day also, so yeah, don't miss the rest of that in the video. Bye! Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, well, I'm done.
I want to play Ludo, please.
Ah, please, I want to play Ludo.
I want to play Ludo.
I'm playing video.
Thank you.